You will not believe the stuff I found at the bins today. Oh my god, it was insane. Okay, I don't think you guys are ready for what I'm about to show you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going back to the Goodwill bins. I'm going back because, well, A, I'm bored, and B, the last time I went, it was an interesting experience. A little intimidating. It was a Saturday or a Sunday, so it was pretty crowded. Right now it's about 12:30 on a Friday, so I'm really curious to see how busy it is. Hopefully there's less people and more variety. But I feel like last time was the tester, and this time I'm gonna like be a little bit more comfortable going there. My goal is to go in there and find some stuff to resell. I sell on Poshmark, and I also go to Plato's Closet a lot, but Plato's Closet isn't really fruitful. We're gonna see. I'm really curious to know what I find this time, so we're just gonna head over there right now. So I just got to the Goodwill Outlet. Honestly, just as crowded as it was over the weekend. With that being said, let's get in there and see how crazy it really is. This could be a really cute shirt. The suit is from Oscar de la Renta, and these retail for over $2,000. That's lovely. I'm pretty sure this is fake just based on how it feels. It's like really crappy. It's too bad. So they're switching out the bins right now and yelling at everybody to move back. I love when they switch the bins because then I don't have to deal with anybody else looking through stuff. This lady means business. Oh god, I just touched underwear. So I found this and it's Hobo brand. But I don't know if it's worth anything. We'll carry it around with us. There's some Tory Burch flats. They're in pretty bad condition though. Here's another Coach bag. Thank you.
These are some really cute Anthropologie pants. What the heck?
You guys, you will not believe the stuff I found at the bins today. Oh my god, it was insane. So there were just as many, if not more, people there. There's like an interesting mix. There's like people who are clearly reselling, and then people who are just there for fun. I was there for a little bit of both. I want to try my hand at reselling just to see how it goes, because some really good stuff. I found really high-end designers. I found Oscar de la Renta. I found a fake Louis Vuitton bag. Does that count? Probably not. And then I also found Coach, Tory Burch, and a few other things that I'll show you guys. So this is what you can get for under $10 at the Goodwill Outlet /bins. This is a really cute sweater. I think I'm gonna resell it though. It's not really my style. Like maybe a couple years ago I would have worn this, but it's this really cute Roxy sweater that's like pink in the front, has the Roxy logo on the side, and the like, ooh, it's like kind of padded at the elbows, has like a ferile print, is that what it's called, and the back is gray, sleeves are blue. Next thing, I kind of got this for myself, no shame. They're barely worn, they're like pretty much brand new shoes, like sandals from Target, like cute strappy, they're my size. I think I'm gonna keep these, I think they're really cute. What do you guys think? I don't know. I found these and a bunch of other Target brand shoes actually that were like rubber banded together. Target sends a lot of their stuff to Goodwill, so I wonder if this was like a return or something, but there were a lot of really cute shoes. They just weren't all my size. This I found, I went up and down the bins a bunch. I mean, I think you kind of have to do that. I was there for like a good 2 hours, especially the ones that are on the ends. A lot of people throw their stuff back into the bins, so I found it's dirty. I definitely need to wash this, but it's the Hobo brand clutch, and I'm definitely gonna resell this, but I just thought it was like a really pretty color. It's like a nice turquoise, and it's in decent shape. The corners are a little beat up, but that's okay. The inside is like immaculate. Whoever had this took really good care of it. And I checked online and these usually resell for about $20 to $60. I don't know. I'm gonna have to do some more research and get it up on my Poshmark, but it's cute. I'm like a little tempted to keep it. I would have nothing to wear this to, so Poshmark. Okay, I don't think you guys are ready for what I'm about to show you. I found, yes, I found an Nespresso maker, and it's dirty. I definitely need to clean it, but this was the condition that I found it in, which is not bad at all. I plugged it in and it works. Seen these at the Goodwill store for $80 and brand new. They're anywhere from like, I'd say $90 to $150. So this was $5. I cannot believe I bought this for $5. That's literally insane. I don't know if I'm going to resell this or keep it. I haven't decided yet. I do drink a fair amount of coffee, but the pods are kind of expensive. So yeah, I don't know. When I was in line, this guy was like, is that an espresso maker? I was like, why, yes it is. And he's like, are you gonna keep that or sell it? I was like, I don't know, I haven't decided yet. And he goes, how much do you want for it right now? I was like, I don't know, man, I don't know. I think I did pretty good. So I only spent $10 on all of that stuff. Like, I am pumped. That was so exciting. Every time I leave there, I leave like feeling really good about the stuff that I find. I think this might be leaking. We're just gonna go ahead and... I apologize for my appearance. I definitely just woke up, but I wanted to post the video today and I figured I'd give you guys an update on what actually sold. So immediately after I posted the sweater on Poshmark, within 5 or 6 hours, I got an offer on it that I accepted, and I still have the Hobo clutch on my Poshmark and my eBay, and I haven't posted the red shoes yet because I haven't decided. Same thing with the Nespresso maker, I have not posted that. So I ended up making all my money back that I spent plus an extra $2, so that's not too bad considering the Nespresso was the heaviest thing. I think I only paid $1 for the Roxy sweater, so $10 profit on one sweater. I've never sold anything so fast on my Poshmark before. Usually my stuff sits on my Poshmark for like weeks and weeks because it's personal stuff that I'm selling, not things that I'm reselling, so I don't really care if it sits there. But this was pretty cool. I was able to sell it in under 24 hours, so it's a little bit addicting. I might go back, I don't know, because it's like brands I wouldn't normally wear that might be more popular than what I wear. So yeah, I thought I'd give you guys that little update.
It was 9:48. The Nespresso was $5 and the rest of it was $3.75. So I spent $3.75 on a sweater, the shoes, and the hobo clutch. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love going to the bins and it's actually really close to my house. So if you guys want to see more of these, give this video a thumbs up and I'll